it's time for your morning announcements.
Medina, welcome to your student bulletin for Monday, January 30th, 2023. I'm Charlie Allen.
And I'm Victoria Barth.
Student Council. Reminder to STUCO members attending the Cavs Leadership Day to wear your STUCO gear tomorrow and meet at the pack at noon. Winter formal tickets. Winter formal tickets go on sale after school on Friday and then next week on Wednesday at midnight. All school fees must be paid in order to purchase a ticket. Guests are allowed to attend and there will be a coat check at the event. Contact Mr. Sacco at saccom@medinabees.org if you have any questions or concerns.
National Honor Society applications. Attention all juniors and seniors. Applications for NHS are now available on your student shared drive. A GPA of at least 3.8 is required for consideration. Applications are due Wednesday, February 1st. No late or incomplete applications will be considered. Applications can be turned in to the Hub or to Mrs. Grenfell, NHS Advisor in the Tutoring Center, room 1300. Current members do not need to reapply. Baccalaureate. Attention all seniors. If you are interested in helping or participating in this year's baccalaureate program, please come to our first planning meeting Thursday, February 9th at 7 a.m. in the Tutoring Center. This is a senior celebration event held during graduation week for all MHS seniors. Questions? See Mrs. Grenfell in the Tutoring Center and hope to see you on the 9th.
Hey students, the Zen Den is a resource for students to use to reset their mood and focus for the day. If you are interested in using the Zen Den during a study hall, please scan the QR code found on all bulletin boards. The Zen Den staff will respond to you within 1 to 2 days to get you set up. And attention staff and students, next Tuesday, January 31st, that's tomorrow, is the last day to bring in children's books for the book drive. Drop them off in Mrs. Offenberger's room in Upper Green. Thank you.
Hey Charlie, did you see that boat that was like in the school on Anything But a Backpack Day? Cause I did. Wasn't it great to see all the creativity on Anything But a Backpack Day? The Medinamite has featured some great participation, but we'd love to see more. If you have pictures to share of anything but backpacks, you can submit them to Mrs. Ayler or share them through the link on the webpage. Everyone can check out the fun on the Medinamite through the student shared drive. And the Medinamite. Attention all Medinamite staff. We will have a meeting today after school in room 2200 from 2:30 to 3:30 to check progress on current article assignments and set goals for the second semester. See Mrs. Ayler if you are not able to attend. Wow. So I think we have a video on Taco Bell having wings now. Let's give it a look.
Hello Medina, I'm Noah Simpson and today we're going to be doing an MHSTV food review. We are trying the Taco Bell chicken wings. Look at those. Those do not look good. We're gonna try and dry first. What if I told you that these chicken wings had that dog in them? This doesn't taste like chicken. This is a mystery meat. It's just breading. I'm gonna cut to me trying this ranch now. With the ranch, it's okay, but it's still not good. I would not recommend getting these. Hopefully my kidneys don't fail tomorrow morning.
Thanks, Noah. You've saved me immeasurable pain and about $7. Recycling Club, are you looking for a way to get involved here at MHS? If so, join us today after school for Recycling Club in room 2229 with Mrs. Mavis. A simple way to get involved, easy volunteer hours, and an opportunity to improve our school and the environment. Also, teachers, don't forget to put your recycling bins in the closest pickup spot. Go green, Medina! And boys tennis. There will be a meeting for all boys interested in playing tennis this spring, Wednesday, February 1st, in Coach Snook's room, 1217, at 2:30. Please plan to attend.
And Makerspace, to make room for new projects, we are cleaning out the project bins on Friday, February 3rd. Please make sure nothing is left in your bin or it will be recycled. If it is a current project that you wish to continue working on, please put it in your backpack or locker until we have emptied all the bins. And thank you. Model UN. Worried about world peace? Want to know more about global issues? Come to our next Model UN meeting Tuesday, January 31st at 2:30 p.m. in room 1215. Can't make it but want to know more? Email Mrs. Sissimus. Hope to see you Tuesday.
And Buckeye Boys and Girls State. Would you like to be elected as a governor, Supreme Court justice, a congressperson, sheriff, or other exciting government positions? Would you like to experience a free week on a college campus learning and simulating what it's like to be a member of government while gaining lifelong friends and experiences? It looks great on college applications and provides lifelong camaraderie and professional connections. Also, it's free. If you're interested, consider attending Buckeye Boys or Girls State this summer. To get more info or to pick up an application, see Mrs. Parker ASAP in room 2221. Applications are due to Ms. Parker no later than 2:30 on Friday the 3rd. Go see Mrs. Parker in room 2221 for information and applications.
And now it's time for your sports update. Beasting Brunswick 52-36. Varsity wrestling falls to Cloverleaf 40-33. Boys varsity basketball falls to Brunswick 77-74 in overtime thriller. And boys freshman basketball falls to Brunswick 46-41. Great effort from everybody.
And for today's birthdays, we have Natalie Dadu,
Connor Donnelly,
Olivia Myers,
Lillian Torres,
Ashley Walburn.
Happy birthday!
And for today's lunch, we have spicy chicken patty with ranch,
chipotle or barbecue sauce,
baked fries,
seasoned corn,
apple slices,
and milk.
Soup of the day is broccoli and cheese soup.
Remember to be respectful,
be responsible,
and be ready. Happy National Appreciation for Bubble Wrap Day, Madonna.
Woo!